We're gonna film Hippo Beach. This is where we're coming in the summer. To sit on Hippo Beach. It'll be fun. I think she likes the bridge. She's not falling into the water. Or virtually stealing wood.
Somehow, don't go so far, says Charlie.
One-handed. Yeah. And you just fell in. You're like, I just fell in. I was like, I didn't see
when
you.
I was down at the rock. Yeah, I fell into the pile of rocks and you were coming to help and I was screaming.
Oh, here's a close up of Hippo Beach. It looks more hippo-y the other way.
Yeah, it does. Is that even? Oh, wait, that's not even a rock.
It's a sandbar.
Hippo Beach. Well, we have baby hippo and mama hippo.
Scratched.
Doing that.
Yeah. Okay.
How are you today?
How are you today? She broke one of my rules.
Oh, I got stuck in the other
Yeah.
We gotta take the boat out of the boat.
Oh shit.
Wait, I need a ghetto mama.
You need a ghetto mama? Help you out. Turn you into a ghetto mama. Rave. Oh, my underwear! Oh, we're just creeps walking through the woods.
Wow.
Mama bear, you ain't fat, you ain't proud,
you ain't a family.
You don't have white bread in your name.
You've got shoemaker in your blood.
Bearded white bread.
Whipping you and breaking my whip. That's not that good whip. The breakaway whip.
The breakaway? That ain't no whip. Go get me 12 of those. Oh, you're going this way? No, he came from the ghetto sticks. Oh. That's why the fire's before the ghetto sticks.
Because I need this.
Isn't this a good fire spot? Far away from that house over there.
Kind of like the
fire. And right before the ghetto sticks.
It's like cleared this way, right?
We kind of did.
We're not these two. These aren't the guys. Not like a mama weak bear.
Maybe like right up in that stick too. Just fire. Right? We need some buckets though.
Possibly getting hit by a stick.
And burning the woods down. Is that what Go-Go Daddy tells you? You're gonna burn down the woods.
I'm gonna stick it in your ass.
You're gonna stick it in your ass for sneaking out. Telling you at Min's house. Her parents know better. Her parents don't give a shit. Her bastards don't give a shit.
They would see us watering down their bugs.
Oops, honey badger don't give a shit. I need to be prime time and make some dumb shit.
On some dumb shit.
Captain Morgan stance. I have a picture of Morgan Hooper. She might start raping people with films. What would she sound like? John, I don't think I'm gonna play your games anymore. You're really annoying. I'm sad I even dated you for a second.
What did she say that?
All the time. I'm like, but no one else wants to hang out with me because I dated you. She's like, hey, John, I haven't watched your videos and you don't feel awkward and delete everything. Oh. Hello. My jaw needs to be broken so that I can speak right, apparently. Everyone said I had a horse face. That was really fucked up of them. Agreed. Yeah? Yeah.
You didn't date them.
For like a second. I didn't get to stick it in them. Okay, fuck. Morgan Stauffer never masturbated before.
Really?
She dated me, apparently. That's what she told me. Or she was just being a little bitch about, like, not wanting it in her butt like you do. You're about to get sticked to the poke. Walk in front of me.
No.
Walk in front of me.
No.
Walk in front of me.
You walk.
I'm gonna start kneeing you in the ass when you're not looking. Yeah. Look at that mountain. It's not like you get to see a mountain up close like this every day. Yeah. What happened to your walking stance? Stop. You had fun on your walk. No. Of what? Of being in the woods. We were walking home. She said, ah, I got bit by a snake. And she attacked me with it. Dumb hoe. Dumb hoe. Oh, there's the basketball. Still. For hours, just trapped underneath the waterfall. We got Mormons out there watching Dan. Are the snakes okay?
It's a baby!
You think they're hiding, like, underwater?
My baby!
Oh my god, I'm creeped out. Can we go?
By what?
There's stupid snakes around here.
I mean, don't think he lives in the wintertime.
I don't think they come out in the wintertime either. And thank god it's winter.
You think they're hibernating?
They have to be. It's too cold. Can you even move?
We should buy them. A privacy and leave it outside for the
house. Oh my god, that would be mean. The pet snake needs to have like a terrarium with a heat lamp. And even then, if it's a green snake, you'd have to like put it in a hole. Yeah, that would be evil.
I hate snakes, so I want to
They eat mice and other things. I thought we were gonna jump over this. Cause we just walked up our hill. We're not walking up another hill. See up there? Camelot Ridge.
Oh, it's not really that.
Yeah. Yeah, that'll take us right back to our car on flat land. Majestic pink hare walking in the wood. Do we walk up here? That looks like the easiest way because it looks like it gets steeper over that way, right? There's just a huge barbed wire fence that I didn't want to walk through. And practice good behavior. Do what? Excuse me. Like up here. Okay. Yeah. Now we're coming. Original trail. Sides, remember the development? Well, I mean, you probably got a different letter. But my letter said this part.
flood zone?
I don't remember. My mom read it more than I did.
So they're hunting. I mean, they're...
But I mean, it should be high enough up here.
Yeah, but maybe.
And you get, which view? Called River. Or whatever the hell it is.
Canyon River.
Yeah.
How are you?
Thinking like this is muddy now. Wanted to walk beside the logs. Oh, there's grass over there. Other side of the slave house and turn,
like,
that into, like,
there's like different, like, levels of, like, how big the houses are, because there's some neighborhoods like that. There's like the one first little section which has the small houses, and the second section, and then like the neighborhood in the back usually has all the huge houses.
Yeah, like a private residence or
so, like North Pines would be like the everyone came out would be like the smaller shitty single family homes, and the Briarwood would be the shitty duplexes,
and then the one right beside
and
the slave house
would be like nice duplexes.
Because aren't they selling that for, like, $2 million?
Maybe that's what the letter was about, like, them, like...
We could, like, design that on Google.
No, or... I don't want to be there. That's gonna ruin my dad's hunting.
Oh, he goes hunting over in that people's...
No, but that's gonna keep all the deer from coming over. And he might not
from
even
the
be
park?
Able to shoot if they're that close to the river.
Oh.
Anyways, it floods really bad. And at one point they had like a thing down at markers down by the bridge where you could see where there'd be exits off the bridge, and they like marked off little exits. I was like, oh.
Walking by the river is so much further.
What?
This is such a shortcut. Like, we had 15 minutes. This has already been 5 minutes. If we were down by the river, that probably would have taken, like, 20 minutes.
No. You want to go swim in that? And get sucked into the sewer drain?
Get sucked into the sewer drain. I know. Go down there.
Yeah, get sucked in it. And just shot out at the river. Or, like, at a surface.
Yeah.
But then they just break off these small drops and we just get stuck where they break.
Yeah.
We'd be like, my crotch is stuck on both sides. Like, I have one leg on each side. This hurts.
Yeah, making some nice, like, woodwork out of the trees you cut down.
I want to be the one that gets the family house.
Or, like, turn these logs into, like, deck planks. Wouldn't that be cute?
Right. Yeah, right?
Yeah. I thought that would be a really nice bridge. Doesn't that look long enough? But then look at all those planks. All that wood's just gonna be sitting there. Or they have a dumpster apparently. Yeah.
Do you want to scrape it against the
wall? No, I need another equal house. Kidding. I want a new house. And these are my walking shoes that I have on the inside of.
Yeah, but I want to get my car there.
Didn't you? Come on, you said you wanted your jacket earlier.
So I guess I'm gonna drop you off here. We'll have to go into your house and get some kind of clothes on occasionally.
Okay. Longer walk than expected.
Gotta let the blood plugs warm up.
weird. The Amber Show.
This is where there was a fight.
Right here?
Up here.
Like, and it was reported?
It was just got put on Facebook.
By who?
The girl in the night.
Did you know her?
I mean, I knew of her.
Morgan, sassy little short black girl. I'm about to let you get an ab to with me. Fitbit mileage.
Hey.
1, 2, 3, 4. I think we did like 8,000 steps again today. Yeah. We needed 10,000 to make our goals. I like Mikey. It would be funny.
I forgot his name. We like
Jackson. Yeah.
Well, it's gonna come soon. I gotta get changed. Will you rate me real quick?
No.
Oh, you don't wanna give me a hand, huh?
No.
Why not?
I didn't even finish my soup.
Yeah, you little wasteful piece of shit. Girl, you got no manner.
Got no manner.
Come back to me on the front stairs.
What? No. You got money? You got money for my weeds?
Excuse me? You little slut. Excuse me? You little slut in paradise. Excuse me?
We should start selling paradise sluts. And butter.